60 and 1860 on the idle, which is still pretty good for a plane this size. So I'm going to go ahead and check the throttle response. Oh. Just keeps getting slower and slower. So from this point on, I'm just going to use my ear, because the ear is a lot better than worried about a tag. Picture the throttle and the engine at the same time.